the 154 is really quite, in my opinion, it may be the most significant one because it has meaning. It goes beyond a commercial enterprise. There's a really important cultural element, which you can feel.
It's a durational performance, trying to bring visibility to the not only queer community, but mostly the queer community in Morocco. Actually, like, finding the strength to dare to visualize it. The more you're like going back and forwards on the same way, the more it becomes visible. Yeah, it's about the natural body, like the body as physical body and not as sexual body.